Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to another episode of Terraria. And I just started this after my last recording. That's because I am going to go into the Corruption Zone. And I believe I am here. Can I... Nope, cannot break those. Now I just want to see what there all is in the Corruption Zone. See if there's any... Oh! That was one whoa, what is that? Over there. That scared me. I thought I was gonna die there. Good thing I had this armor. Oh, whoa! What? That thing was huge! Holy fuck, come on, come on! Oh my god, it switched to a different one on me. Wait. Fuck you! Jesus! I'd like to know what that is right there. I didn't lose that much money, but... What the hell? That thing was fucking huge! Yeah, heal me, bitch. That thing was huge, holy crap. Well, I know I'm not gonna go that way again. Sorry about that, I'm just gonna go get a drink of my juice. Hopefully that blue slime doesn't come after me. See, I don't mind blue slimes or green slimes. The ones I hate are those fucking black slimes and mother slimes. Mainly mother slimes. Okay, looks like I'm going into the Corruption Zone again. Wait, I heard something about if you plant a flower, it uncorrupts everything. But I cannot place anything. Or place it. Welcome to the Corruption Zone, Blue... or Blue Slime. Whoa, Eater of Souls. I ain't afraid of you. Gave me quite a bit of money. Don't want to fall down there again. Whoa, what is that? Can I break that? Whoa. Okay. Oh, crap! I cannot turn around. This is where the short sword sucks. So good thing I still have my steel sword. Yes, I know I am a pussy for doing this. I know if you plant flower on blue grass or purple grass, I thought it... Holy shit! These guys want me dead. Well, that's... Well, I'm so fucking obvious. Oh, shit. It's a heart. Thank you. Wow! These things are a bitch. I was like freaking out there. I didn't want. Well, oh, wow, that's a bug. You can't turn. You can't look a different direction. Run! Run! Ah! Mommy! Okay, I got him cornered. Well, I'm cornered, but... this is the first time I've ever been in the corruption zone. Wow, these things hate me! I thought I was supposed to uncorrupt if I had those... planted those sunflowers. Well, I didn't lose that much health. Well, that's right, I did heal. Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there just yet. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Oh, not those things. Not those things. Ah! That thing has 100 health! Don't you? Come on! Jesus! Fuck! Those things are on... God! Those things piss me off so much! And look, it's nighttime. Happy day. The corruption zone is fucking hard. Thought with this you could uncorrupt it all. Wow. This game is starting to get on my nerves. Can I plant this? I wish that guide was a little bit more help, like what to do and whatnot. He only helps you at first, then he just gets in your way. So now I'm to the point of this game where I don't know what to do anymore. It's kind of like Minecraft after you play it for a while. Then you just kind of get bored of it. Holy crap, look at these trees. Come on. I'm gonna chop you down. Those giant worms are a pain in the ass. Is that 50? Oh, that's the 11. I was gonna keep on going this way. Yeah, but I'm just gonna keep on going this way until I reach something. I wish there was a way to skip nights. Because daytime goes by way too fast. I really don't need the torch out just yet. Looks like I was already over here. I don't think I've been out this far yet. I know how to kill those the basic enemies, so that should be good. Oh crap, I didn't see the slime there. Wow. Holy crap, look at all those mushrooms! And all the sunflowers. Well, looks like the corruption zone's over here too. Whoa, what was that? At least I found this corruption zone. Oh, damn it! I wish you can rotate your character after you start swinging. Ah, damn you. I'm definitely the world's worst fighter in this game. Screw it. Everything hurts you. Okay, I'm just going. How much? Oh well. I really don't care. Come on, hurry up. So that's basically it for this episode, and this is probably going to be a shorter series in my Minecraft because I'm actually starting to get bored of it. Well, it's probably because I don't know what to do in this game, so thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.